From the Amalie Arena in Tampa, it is game one of the Eastern Conference Championship, the fifth trip to this dance for Tampa. The number on the back of the player who Washington will need to be great if they are to hit that multiple of eight, 16. The number of wins you need to win the Stanley Cup.
Still they work for it, keeping the pressure on the cycle, galloping to the outside. Connolly lifted it back on for the setup of the drive by Orlov, save made by Vasilevsky, and it's cleared back out.
Three consecutive good shifts for the Caps. Orlov with a heavy shot from the point here.
But not until he'd gotten back up to Palat. Led back up the wing, moving back in with it is point a shot, getting a piece of that with Braden Holtby.
Wide and gets a good opportunity here, but watch Holtby stick right there. Just off the shaft.
Ovechkin backhands one, and it went wide to the short side. Now Carlson throws one, and that one went wide. Along now Kuznetsov gives one back to Kempe. Kempe with a shot. He scores! May have been tipped en route, but it becomes the first goal of the series. 7:28 elapsed time, and the Capitals have the lead.
Kempe has the puck here at the point. Just takes his time. Look at the traffic in front. You can see Wilson. You see Ovechkin. They all just part just a little bit, and he clips it just off the post or just inside the post. Beautiful shot. Washington on the board.
No chance for Vasilevsky. You can see he's trying to look over the traffic up top. I mean, he's a tall goaltender. He's trying to find it. Unfortunately, he could not. That was a perfectly placed shot by Kempe right off the post and in.
And now eventually forced back out, taking his own pass as Stevenson. He brings it on and got it on across Connolly. And a save made by Vasilevsky.
Brett Connolly with this good chance and Vasilevsky with the answer right there. Capitals clearly getting good looks at the Tampa goal.
And ahead for Oshie. TJ Oshie fed it across. One-time shot is answered by Vasilevsky for Miller. Another shot and he blocked that one down in front.
TJ Oshie with a beautiful cross-ice feed to Eller, and look at the save here by Vasilevsky. A strong push with that right skate, sealing the low part of the net.
Niskanen drifting with it, shooting one that's knocked down. Played back up by McDonough. Turn back on now for the carry by Kucherov. Moving on in, he scores!
There's no goal on play. A penalty was called for two new men, Tampa.
You could count the bodies, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, that's plenty of men, isn't it?
It certainly is.
The Capitals' power play is deadly, 31% efficiency. Drive, score! Ovechkin off the faceoff! And it's 2-0 Capitals!
I mean, the faceoff quickly won by Oshie. The pass to Ovechkin, and nobody can shoot it any better than him. Look at the release. Vasilevsky can't track it. You got Eller in front. I don't know if that sort of impeded his vision there, Brian, or not.
I think there was the traffic of Eller, maybe Killorn as well.
Connolly retrieves there and jams it around behind. It is Orlov yet again. Head fake, moves to the slot, fed it across in the one-time tip by Connolly, and they score! Jay Beagle, Connolly let it go, and it ricocheted in as Connolly touched it from the circle. And it winds up going through and becomes a 3-0 Capitals lead.
He'll pick it up off the wall here. Watch this fake. Beautiful stuff on Stamkos. He goes wide. Connolly misfires, and then Beagle just pounces on it, and it trickles to the back of the net. But a great play by Orlov here. You can see the missed shot, and this one really didn't have anything on it, and Vasilevsky probably should have had it, but it's a surprising and substantial 3-goal lead.
But it's Kempe connecting with the swirling Lars Eller, and Eller can steer it out. Oshie knocked it back. Niskanen played it ahead. Trying to turn and get in is Brana. Brana one-hander save. Rebound battle for there, but pushed aside as Eller drove toward the net. Kuznetsov again. Then along for the hold by Eller. Given to Kuznetsov. Then to the back, Carlson. Ovechkin the shot. Oh, kicked out. Rebound score! The front of the net after the initial shot by Ovechkin was kicked out by Vasilevsky. They have struck yet again on the power play.
And Oshie's right there to get a little piece of it, and Eller just gets a candy bar handed to him right here.
Well, and I'll tell you, for Vasilevsky, a couple of bad breaks here to start this second period. I mean, he's anticipating the one-timer from Ovechkin. He's able to make a pretty darn good save on Oshie, but because it's such a scrambly play, I mean, he needs help at that point. unfortunately, you didn't get as Lars Eller was able to get stick positioning right there and put it into the empty cage.
Sergachev takes over there. Pivoting back in now was Callahan, could not get by, but walking in is Coburn, and his shot is snapped up casually. 14 shot blocks by the Caps tonight as this is Oshie filtering on through, and it bounced right in on goal as Eller was breaking there. Vasilevskiy made the bouncing stop, and then it can be played right back out to the slot. Comes onto the point, and a drive by Ketney is kicked out. Rebound, they scrap for it, and unbelievably able in all of that traffic to reach out and cover was Vasilevskiy, keeping this from being the Capitals by five.
He's been a career backup in the National Hockey League. He spent some time in the minors, and for him, this is a big moment for him, playing in his first NHL playoff action.
A weak toss, and getting a piece of that was Jay Beagle, and then knifed around in front. Oh, and here's Killorn trying to jam it free. There'll be a penalty coming up. Miller with a shot, and that one blocked off. Comes back onto Hedman yet again. Then Kucherov once again. Gave it on a cross, Stamkos scores!
But here you'll get a look at it again, as this time it goes to Stamkos, and he makes no mistake with it.
This pass has way more zip on it than that pass you were referring to Braden Point, and that makes all the difference in the world for Holtby. As you can see, I mean, he just couldn't even get across.
Ovechkin dropped it off, circling with it and ladling it back in was Connolly. Rattled on around, can be taken there by Burakovsky. Fetted side of the net, Ovechkin fires, and that one blocked. Got it again, and it's in on goal, and Demain has it. Kucherov works the circle, gives it along to Miller. Led back to Hedman, across to Kucherov. Wristed one, save made by Holtby, rebound! It's poked along by Jay Beagle. Works back up the wing aggressively, in on the wing, dropped it back for Eller, but in the way was Killorn without a stick. Now it comes back to Carlson, fires off the post! And back out to center, and it's played back across for Stevenson. Moving back in, Stevenson laid it across! It did not go, coming across to Domingue.
You could see Stevenson just hang on to it long enough to draw enough attention, and nobody looks back door. Can't get much closer than that.
Call on the ice, it's confirmed. No goal.
Bad angle toss that just ricocheted out can be played back up by the Lightning and carried in the wing. Score!
And the goal in the power play, 200 feet of the ice. Here comes Palat. He's got his head up the whole way, and he sees that short side of the net open. As Carlson was going down to take away the passing lane, Palat saw the short side and made a perfect shot. As a goaltender, you got to read that, knowing that the passing option is taken away. Holtby not able to react accordingly, and a great shot there by Andre Palat.
And a drive by Sergachev that's out of the glove of Holtby and pushed back out, and so carrying it up now is Stevenson. Stevenson trying to get by Sergachev in front, and that would go. Onto the back, one more try, ricocheted off both Holtby and the outside of the cage, and the first game of the Eastern Conference Final goes to the Washington Capitals by a score of 4-2.
Alex Ovechkin's goal, which was just a couple seconds left in the second period, a huge turning point in that game, and the quick start by Michael Kempney with his first goal. And I thought John Carlson once again played well at both ends of the ice. This was a great team effort by the Washington Capitals and a well-earned 4-2 win.